Due to extreme heat this week with a dangerous heat index, the county cooling centers are available for any community members in need of a cool retreat. The Department of Community Services will be opening their buildings for use by the public with ice and water available. The following locations will be open: Sudlersville Senior Center, Grasonville Senior Center, Kent Island Senior Center, along with both Centerville and Kent Island branches of the Queen Anne's County Library.